there. My name's Cody and I'm with LaunchDarkly. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how we can use Python with LaunchDarkly to release your applications faster and with less risk. Let's jump in and take a look. Here we have a basic application written in Python. It's a simple web page, but it's not particularly attractive and it's pretty boring. We're welcoming you to using Python with LaunchDarkly. And again, the page just isn't on brand at all. We can use feature flags to drastically change the way this page looks based on a few different configurations. Let's jump into LaunchDarkly and create those flags now. Here we have an empty project where there's no flags created yet. There are two flags that we need to create, one to handle our theme and one to handle the icon that shows up on our theme. Let's go ahead and create our flag. First, we'll create a flag called LaunchTheme. We'll make sure we're using our client-side key and we'll keep this as a Boolean. What that means is this flag will evaluate as true or false. We'll go ahead and save this flag and move on to creating our next flag. The next flag will handle showing a logo for our web page. We'll call this one Launch Osmo after the name of our logo. This flag is going to present values back to our application, so we'll change the flag variation to be a string variation instead so we can push configurations down. Variation 1 will be the name of the icon we want to use, ldlight.png. And variation 2 will be the one that we use when something goes wrong. Once again, we'll save this flag. And if we go back to our feature flag menu, we can see that we have two flags in place now. Let's jump over to our code and take a look at how we can implement these flags. Here we have our Python code for our application. We can see this is a simple Flask application. Flask is a web framework for Python. Let's go ahead and bring in the LaunchDarkly SDK. You can see I'm importing the LaunchDarkly client as well as the configuration stanza for that client. In order to install the LaunchDarkly SDK, you'll want to use pip3 to install the LaunchDarkly server SDK. With the modules imported for configuration, we'll go ahead and create a default user. Typically, we would create this user based off of a login, so it wouldn't be a static object in the code. This is just for sample purposes. From here, we'll update our Flask route with the flags that we created. We set our configuration to use the SDK key from our environment. Typically, we would use an environment variable here to mask that SDK key from people seeing it, but I wanted to be able to show you where it would be configured in the code. From here, we evaluate our first flag, the launch theme key. Once that evaluates is true, we also want to evaluate our show Osmo key that tells us if the icon is going to display or not. Let's save this and go ahead and check out our web page now. We switch into our application and refresh. We see no real changes to the page. Let's head back into LaunchDarkly and see how we can make things just a little bit more interesting. First, we'll turn on our launch theme flag. This should change the theme of our page to a little bit of a darker theme. We'll switch back and refresh, and we can see that we're getting the darker theme for our page, but as expected, our icon's not showing. We'll switch back into LaunchDarkly, and we'll enable the flag for launching Osmo. From here, when we refresh the page, we can see our Osmo logo displays as we would expect. In just a few short moments, we were able to create a couple of flags that were able to drastically change the way that our web page looked. We could further use LaunchDarkly to gradually roll these changes out or target specific users to push these changes out too. At LaunchDarkly, we have a lot of tools that help you ship your code faster with less risk. We'd love for you to head over to launchdarkly.com, sign up for a 14-day trial, and explore how you can use LaunchDarkly with Python or any of our SDKs. Reach out to us with any questions. Happy shipping.